One of Tupelo's best-known civil rights leaders has died. Reverend Robert J. Jamison Sr. passed away Sunday. Jamison was the longtime president of the NAACP in Tupelo. He also worked with students and coached was a teacher at Carver High School.
Jamison
was pastor of New Providence MB Church, and he founded the People's Community Church. Tupelo Mayor Jason Shelton said today that his leadership in Tupelo will be missed. Ward 4 Councilwoman Nettie Davis calling Jamison a mentor, saying he will be remembered as an outstanding educator, religious leader, family man, and an extraordinary role model.